will see the game between Germany and Sweden. So let me introduce the Germany team. Player number one, Michael Feistler. Player number four, Christian Friebel. Player number seven, Renaud Tiede. Player number three, Thomas Steiger. Player number five, Stefan Horanke. Player number six, Oliver Hörhoff. So the head coach of Germany team is Johannes Günther. And about Sweden team, we are seeing them not the first time for today. So I will remind you that player number one is Seremeti Fatmir. Player number nine, Weichel Peter. Player number three, Stefan Gane. Player number seven, Mikael Ekerberg. Player number two, Magnus Rendal. Player number five, Jimmy Bjorkstrand. And their coach is Peter Bjorkstrand. So we will see the game between these two teams. And right now, players are getting ready. So Sweden will start the game on the right side and Germany on the left side. Germany team jersey is red. They are wearing red t-shirts and red shorts with long red socks. And Sweden jersey is white and black. They are wearing white t-shirts and black trousers. And of course, white long socks. So we are waiting for the start. The starting three players in Germany team is number seven, Renaud Tiede. Number one, Michael Feistler. And number six, Oliver Hörhoff. And in Sweden, we have players number one, Fatmir Seremeti. Player number five, Jimmy Bjorkstrand. And another player, number two, Magnus Rendal. So Sweden will start. They are having the ball first. And Fatmir Seremeti shoots the ball with lots of energy. But Germany defended their gates. So right now, Oliver Hörhoff shoots the ball back. Fatmir Seremeti again having a ball. Shoots the ball with big force, energy. The ball is taken by Michael Feistler. Shoots the ball. The ball is blocked. So right now, player number five, Jimmy Bjorkstrand, spins and shoots the ball. The ball is blocked. And right now, Renaud Tiede, having a ball, spins and shoots the ball with energy. Again, Fatmir Seremeti spins and shoots the ball, and we have a first goal for Sweden. Fatmir Seremeti. So right now the score is Sweden 1, Germany 0. And we have just 1 minute passed. And I think this will be a good match. So right now Sweden attacking Germany. Jimmy Bjorkstrand. Again, Michael Feistler, having ball, shoots the ball, but Fatmir Seremeti started with such a big energy. Again, shoots the ball with all his energy and power, but Oliver Hörhoff does the same. The ball was not taken by Sweden team. So Germany is having a ball again. Player number seven, Renaud Tiede, shoots the ball, but the ball was blocked by Fatmir Seremeti. Fatmir Seremeti having a ball, shoots the ball to the corner, but Oliver Hjørov stopped it. So right now Jimmy Bjørstad having a ball, he shoots it to the corner, and Ranatiede releases the ball back to Sweden side. Fatmir Seremeti throws the ball back to German side, and Michael Feisler shoots back, and we have a goal. We have a goal for Germany by Michael Feisler. Finally, Germany scored. But from Fatmir Seremeti burning energy, we can see that they also want to win, and they will try to do that. Right now, player number 5, Jimmy Bjørstad from Sweden, shoots the ball straight into Germany gates, and we have another goal for Sweden. So right now the score is Sweden 2, Germany 1, and we have 9 minutes 20 seconds left. Again, Michael Feisler releases the ball. The ball is blocked by Jimmy Bjørkstad. He gives it to Fatmir Seremeti from the corner with a big spin. He shoots the ball, but Michael Feisler catches it. From the corner, Michael Feisler shoots the ball. But we have a penalty. Long ball. We have a penalty long ball. Michael Feisler did it. So Jimmy Bjørstrand is going to shoot. Michael Feisler is waiting. Jimmy Bjørstrand shoots the ball, and we have another goal for Sweden. So Sweden scores. 3, Germany 1. Germany. Right now, having a ball. So, Oliver Hjørov shooted the ball, but not so successfully. Fatmir Seremeti throws the ball with such an energy back to German gates. Oliver Hjørov does the same, but the ball is blocked. The ball is blocked by player number 2, Magnus Vrendal. Again, Jimmy Bjørkstrand shoots the ball, and we have another goal for Sweden. Sweden is really angry today. So Sweden 4, Germany 1, and we have 8 minutes and 30 seconds left. Ranatiede shoots the ball, but the ball was blocked by Magnus Rendal. And the ball deflected out of bounds. Again, Fatmir Seremeti having a ball. He runs, spins, and shoots the ball. But the ball is blocked by Ranatiede. We have a little timeout. So, I am impressed by Sweden game, by their player Fatmir Seremeti, who started such a serious game from the first seconds. And right now the score is Sweden 4, Germany 1. 8 minutes, 16 seconds left until the end of the first half of the game. Will Germany lose again today? Or no? We will see. So right now Ranatiede from Germany is having a ball. He goes to the corner, almost the corner. He spins with such an energy, four shoots the ball, but the ball was blocked by Jimmy Bjørkstrand, who passes the ball back to Germany gates. But the ball gets back to Sweden as Germany didn't catch the ball, as the ball deflected backwards. Fatmir Sermeti shoots the ball. The ball is blocked by Renatede. Renatede shoots the ball back. Jimmy Bjorkstrand from the corner spins, throws the ball. But the ball is catched by Michael Feisler. Michael Feisler, he's standing in the middle, shoots the ball. But the ball is released really quickly back to Germany gates. Oliver Hörauf throws the ball back. Jimmy Bjorkstrand having a ball right now from the corner with a spin. A beautiful shot, but not successful. Michael Feisler stopped it. Renatede from the corner shoots the ball with a spin, but Magnus Renault stop it from getting into the gates. Fatmir Seremeti, such an energy, such a spin, throws the ball, but the ball was blocked and get out of bounds. Again, Renatede from the corner spins, shoots. Magnus Rendal blocked the ball with his legs, and Fatmir Seremeti having a ball right now. He spins, he almost didn't fall down with such a great force and energy. Spinning, but he shooted the ball. The ball was catched by Michael Feisler. And Michael Feisler shooted the ball back to Sweden. And we have another penalty. High ball for Michael Feisler. So right now, he is standing alone. And Jimmy Bjorkstrand will try to score another goal. He shoots. And we have another goal for Sweden. Sweden is taking things really seriously today. So right now the score is Sweden 5, Germany 1. 6 minutes, 20 seconds left. Player number 7, Renatede, shoots the ball back to Sweden gates, but not successfully. Fatmir Seremeti spins, shoots the ball. Almost didn't fall down. Michael Feisler catch it. Throws the ball back it, and we have again another penalty for Michael Feisler. It's high ball. So again, Jimmy Bjorkstrand standing in the middle of the gates will try to get another score. Michael Feisler is waiting for the throw, and this time Michael stops the ball. He defended his gates. The score is still Sweden 5, Germany 1, 6 minutes left. So Oliver Hörauf having a ball right now. He throws the ball and we have another score for Germany. So right now Oliver Hörauf and Michael Feisler has scored goals for Germany. So right now the score is Germany 2, Sweden 5. 5 minutes, 50 seconds left. Fatmir Seremeti shoots the ball back to Germany gates. Renatede spins, throws the ball back. The ball is blocked by Jimmy Bjorkstrand. Jimmy Bjorkstrand spins from the corner and shoots the ball, but the ball gets out of bounds. Renatede again. He is going to the middle of the gates. Spins. Shoots the ball, but the ball is blocked by Magnus Rendal, player number 2 from Sweden. Again, Fatmir Seremeti having a ball. He shoots it, but Michael Feisler catches it with his legs. Oliver Hörauf again. Did a good shot, but not so good to get the goal. The ball is back again in Germany hands. Michael Feisler having it. And he is standing in the middle. He throws the ball, but the ball is again blocked by Magnus Rendal. We have a substitution in Sweden team. So right now player number 2, Magnus Rendal, is substituted by another player. Player number 3. It's Stefan Gane. So right now in Sweden team, there will play Stefan Gane, player number 3, Jimmy Björkstrand, player number 5, and player number 1, Fatmir Seremeti. And in Germany team, we still do have Michael Feisler, player number 1, Renato Ede, player number 7, and Oliver Hörhoff, player number 6. So right now, Fatmir Seremeti. Such an angry throw, but it didn't go through the net. So player number 6, Oliver Hörhoff, shoots the ball back. But Jimmy Björkstrand is showing the same energy. He shoots the ball back. And we have a little timeout. Michael Feisler needs to check his eyes. So right now Michael Feisler having a ball. He's in the middle of the gates. He runs and shoots the ball, but the ball gets out of bounds. Again, Fatmir Seremeti shoots the ball. The ball hits Michael Feisler. But Michael Feisler gets the ball out. Fatmir Seremeti shoots the ball back to Germany gates, but not successfully. The ball was blocked. Again, Oliver Hörhoff shoots the ball. The ball didn't go through the net. Jimmy Björkstrand from the corner throws the ball back. Michael Feisler throws the ball back again, and we have another penalty, the third penalty for Michael Feisler for high ball. This is the third penalty for him, and the same actually, high ball. So right now Fatmir Seremeti shoots the ball with big force and energy, and Michael Feisler stops the ball. He saves his gates. So Renato Ede having a ball right now. He spins and shoots the ball. The ball hits player number 7, Stefan Gane, who is in the middle, but he gives it to Jimmy Björkstrand, who spins and shoots the ball, but the ball hits Oliver Hörhoff. Oliver Hörhoff from the corner shoots the ball. The ball is blocked by Stefan Gane. Again, Fatmir Seremeti having a ball, spins and shoots the ball with such an energy. Almost, Germany team almost catch the ball. Again, Oliver Hörhoff shoots the ball back to Sweden. Fatmir Seremeti throws the ball. And the ball is catched by Oliver Hörhoff. But first, Oliver Hörhoff touched the ball and the ball got out of bounds. And right now, Oliver Hörhoff needs to be checked if his glasses are okay. Oliver Hörhoff having a ball right now. He goes to the middle of the gates. He spins and shoots the ball straight out of bounds. So again, Fatmir Seremeti having ball from the corner. He spins and shoots the ball, but the ball is catched by Michael Feisler. Oliver Hörhoff again throws the ball with such an energy, but the ball is catched by Fatmir Seremeti, and he gives again the hit back to Germany. But right now Fatmir Seremeti has a penalty for high ball, so he's standing alone right now, all alone by himself, and Michael Feisler will try to score. He shoots the ball, and another goal for Germany. Mikhail Feisler did a really good trick. Mikhail Feisler and Renaud Tede. They were running both from both sides of the gates, and they misled Fatmir Selimetti. So that's how they get the score. So right now the score is Sweden 5, Germany 3. 2 minutes, 20 seconds left. Jimmy Bjorkstrand shoots the ball straight into Mikhail Feisler hands. Oliver Hørauf shoots the ball back, but the ball is stopped by Stefan Gane. Fatmir Selimetti throws the ball with such an energy and such a big spin, but Renaud Tede catch it. Renaud Tede also spins, shoots, but the ball is blocked and the ball gets out of bounds. Again, Fatmir Selimetti spins, shoots the ball, and we have another score to Sweden. Fatmir Selimetti, this is his second score today in this game. So right now the score is Sweden 6, Germany 3. Player number 6, Oliver Hørauf, throws the ball, but Sweden asked for timeout. Right now we're having a little timeout, and I will remind you the score, that the score is Sweden 6, Germany 3. We have only 1 minute and 48 seconds left until the end of the first half of the game. So far, Fatmir Selimetti scored 2 goals, and Jimmy Bjorkstrand scored 4 goals to a Sweden team. And in Germany team, Oliver Hørauf scored 1 goal and Mikhail Feisler scored 2 goals. Right now, Jimmy Bjorkstrand from Sweden having his shot, and we have another goal for Sweden! Jimmy Bjorkstrand gets his 5th goal in this game. So right now the score is Sweden 7, Germany 3. 1 minute, 40 seconds left. Oliver Hørauf, he is having a ball right now. A little timeout. Sweden players are checked out. They are checked. And we will start the game really soon, after a few seconds. So again, Oliver Hørauf, he goes to the corner, spins, he throws the ball, but the ball is catched by Fatmir Selimetti, who spins, throws the ball hits Germany team. So right now, Sweden get another goal by Fatmir Selimetti, because the ball bounced, deflected from Renaud Tede, and get straight into the net. So right now the score is Sweden 8, Germany 3. Only 1 minute 20 seconds left. Fatmir Selimetti shoots back, but Mikhail Feisler catch it. We have a substitution. Player number 7 from Germany team is substituted by player number 3, Thomas Steiger. Player number 7, Renaud Tede, is substituted by player number 3, Thomas Steiger. So right now in Germany team, there will play Mikhail Feisler, player number 1, Thomas Steiger, player number 3, and Oliver Hørauf, player number 6. And in Sweden, we still do have Fatmir Selimetti, player number 1, Stefan Gane, player number 3, and Jimmy Bjorkstrand, player number 5, who already scored 5 goals today in this game. So the score right now is Sweden 8, Germany 3, 1 minute 15 seconds left until the end of the first half of the game. So, Oliver Hørauf shoots the ball, but the ball gently was catched by Fatmir Selimetti, who right now from the middle spins and shoots the ball really strongly. Again, Michael Feisler throws the ball back. Stefan Gane catch it and gives the ball to Jimmy Bjorkstrand, who spins, throws the ball, and we have another goal for Sweden. Jimmy Bjorkstrand is doing miracles today. He scored six goals. So right now the score is Sweden 9, Germany 3. 40 seconds left. Player number 3, Tomasz Tiger, tries to do his best. He shoots the ball, but the ball almost didn't get out of bounds. The ball was blocked. Fatmir Seremete shoots the ball back. Michael Feisler is doing the same. He throws the ball back to Sweden. Fatmir Seremete throws the ball back. Again, Michael Feisler, standing at the corner, shoots the ball. The ball was blocked by Stefan Gane. Stefan Gane gives the ball to Jimmy Bjorkstrand, who spins, shoots the ball, but Germany team stop the ball. They catch it. Tomasz Tiger catch the ball. So right now, after the first half of the game, Sweden scored 9 goals and Germany only 3. We will have a little break. See you really soon. Bye. Change the sides, and right now Germany team is playing on the right side and Sweden is playing on the left side. So let's see it. The players in Germany team are still the same. Michael Feisler number 1, player number 3, Tomasz Tiger will play also, and Oliver Hörhoff, player number 6. And in Sweden, we will see also. We have some changes in Sweden team. We still have Stefan Gane, player number 3. And right now we have player number 7, Mikael Ekerberg. And we have player number. We have Peter Weichel. Peter Weichel, his number is 8. So Peter Weichel and Stefan Gane and Mikael Ekerberg are now playing in Sweden team. So as I said, Germany is playing on the right side and Sweden on the left side. Court. Germany will start. The score is Sweden 9, Germany 3 after first half of the game. So Germany player Thomas Steiger shoots the ball, but the ball is blocked, and Michael Ekerberg shoots the ball back. Oliver Hörauf shoots the ball back. Peter Weichel from the corner throws the ball, but the ball is blocked by Michael Feisler. Michael Feisler from the corner shoots the ball, but again, Peter Weichel catches it. He starts from the corner, shoots, and we have a first goal from Peter Weichel in this half of the game. So right now the score is Sweden 10, Germany 3. Actually, Sweden needs to get 3 more goals and the game could be stopped if Germany won't score any goals. So right now, Thomas Steiger shoots the ball, but he gets... Not Thomas Steiger, I'm sorry. Player number 6, Oliver Hörhoff, he shoots it, but it was a penalty for high ball. So right now, Peter Weichel shoots the ball and he scores again. So right now the score is Sweden 11, Germany 3. Just few goals and Sweden could win this game really soon without waiting for the end. So right now Michael Feisler having a ball from the corner. He runs into the middle, shoots the ball. The ball hits Michael Ekerberg, but he catches the ball and throws the ball back. Oliver Hörhoff catches the ball and gives it to Thomas Steiger. Thomas Steiger shoots the ball back. Michael Ekerberg catches it, but gives it to Peter Weichel, who shoots the ball. Thomas Steiger catches it and gives it to Michael Feisler. Michael Feisler shoots the ball and the ball hits a post and gets out of bounds. So again, Michael Ekerberg shoots the ball, but the ball gets out of bounds. Michael Feisler from the corner, he goes to the middle. He runs and shoots the ball with such a big energy, but the ball was blocked by Stefan Gane. Oliver Hörhoff right now standing in the middle. He runs, shoots, the ball is blocked again by Stefan Gane, but the ball gets out. The ball gets out, so right now Peter Weichel has the ball. He's standing at the corner. He shoots the ball with energy and we have another score for Sweden. So right now the score is Sweden 12, Germany 3, 10 minutes left. I think Sweden will hit another goal and we will end this game really quickly. Thomas Steiger threw the ball, but he had the penalty. I think high ball, so right now he has to defend his gates. And Peter Weichel tries to hit another goal. He throws the ball and we have another score! We have another score from Peter Weichel. So the score right now is Sweden 13, Germany 3, and the game is done. This was such an interesting game. So as we can see, Sweden is really strong team. So the score is Sweden 13, Germany 3. This day is not such a good day for Germany. Almost 10 minutes left and Sweden already won after such a short time. So thanks for watching and listening. We will see you really soon at the last game between Ukraine and Spain. After half past seven.